The creed of the Assassin Brotherhood teaches us that nothing is forbidden to us. Once, I thought that meant we were free to do as we would. Knock me down, all the demons creeping in, oh. Another round, trading shots with my ego. Running can't tell me now. To pursue our ideals no matter the cost. I've battled hard with the face in the mirror. Every scar makes me dig down deeper. Push it till there's nothing more. Cause I'm stronger than I was before. It's time to stand up, show me what you're made of. Hands up, I understand now. Not a grant of permission, a creed, it's a warning. Ideals too easily give way to dogma. Dogma becomes fanaticism. No higher power sits in judgment of us. No supreme being watches to punish us for our sins. In the end, only we ourselves can guard against our obsessions. Only we can decide whether the road we walk carries too high a toll. We believe ourselves redeemers, avengers, saviors. We make war on those who oppose us, and they in turn make war on us. We dream of leaving our stamp upon the world, even as we give our lives in a conflict that will be recorded in no history. All that we do, all that we are, begins and ends with ourselves.